by the clan of two lakes. Dale knew his daughter was the fairest in the land. She had come of age, it was time to choose a husband, find a noble warrior worthy of her hand. And a king's rode down from the great high mountains. Chieftains marched them from around the countryside. Princes even sailed from far across the water to fight for the right to make him their bride. Wildflowers of morning, Eimer could sing like a lark in a warmth of May. Eimer could dance like his wind blown across summer, put a sword in her hand out, and she'd laid men in the clay. Conall MacMurda was poor but a bold one. He was proud a stallion and skilled in the art of war. When Eimer saw him defeat the other champions, she knew that he was chosen one for her. And the kings rode back to the great high mountains. Weeping chieftains marched back to the countryside. Broken-hearted princess sailed back across the water. Conall, son of Murda, made Eimer his bride. Eimer was fair as the wildflowers of morning. Eimer could sing like a lark in a warmth of May. Eimer could dance light as wind blown the summer, put a sword in her hand out, and she laid men in the clay. Eimer was fair as the wildflowers of morning. Eimer could sing like a lark in a warmth of May. Eimer could dance light as wind blown the summer, put a sword in her hand out, and she'd laid men in the clay.